Death Star straight from the magical, exotic African rainforest, the clever, colorful, charismatic roly-poly bird. It's time to meet and greet the stars of our show. Be prepared. They're shocking. They're silly. They're stupefying. Be soppy. They're get ready for the one and only, thank goodness, the Twits.
You better be careful.
One day, Mr. Twit announced,
I've been an egg and a spoon race.
You wait, you old trout. I will train animals.
Animals?
What animals?
Monkeys.
Monkeys? Where are you going to find monkeys?
In the rainforest of deepest, darkest Africa.
Woo!
particular evening, as the Muggle-Bucks relaxed after a hard day's training.
Hey, Mom, Dad,
look at the birds!
Feeding time, my lovelies! Gotta feed them up. They'll never perform on empty stomachs.
They'll never perform full stop, mangy Mugginsons.
Shut up, ponies. On the day they make us rich and famous, we'll have caviar and champagne.
Well, if I don't starve to death in the meantime. Oh, look, the blooming birds are back. I hate them, messy chickens. Clear off, clear off.
Wait.
Supper.
Huh? Tasty? Toothsome? Fill your palate, bird pie.
Mom?
Dad, what's going on?
Shh, something to do with the birds.
Don't they like them?
I think they like them a lot.
Time, my lovely!
Oh, no.
Great outside out monkey circus. Look, like this.
Well, something like that. Get to it. All of it.
Please!
why are we dressed in those silly degrading clothes?
They made us.
They?
Who are they?
Them?
No, these are our friends. They helped us escape.
Escape? From that cage. They locked us in.
They did?
No.
Then who did?
The Twits.
The who?
The Twits.
The Twits?
Yes, they made us perform tricks.
Upside down.
Upside down? Unnatural. Outrageous. These Twits must be taught a lesson. Mustn't they?
Yes.
Yeah.
But we can't stay here.
The Twits might catch us again.
I see. Now let me think. Ah, inspiration. Quick one, Wumps, climb up that tree. We can play a safety there.
No!
Why not?
There's glue on the tree.
Glue? My friends are right. Glue.
What's glue?
Horrid sticky stuff. Who put it there?
The Twits!
Why?
To catch the birds!
To catch the birds?
Yes, we know that they often
do. But why do the Twits want to catch the birds?
To put them in a bird pod!
Eat them in a bird pod?
Yes!
Barbarous, brutal, beastly!
The birds may fly back things.
We must warn them. Indeed, we must.
But they don't understand us.
They don't understand me. I'm a bird too.
And our friends will help, won't you?
Yeah!
Excellent. Now let me think. Ah, inspiration. When the birds are very near enough for them to hear, we'll shout this rhyme loud and clear. There's sticky stick stuff all over the tree. If you land in the branches, you'll never get free. So fly away, stay up high. And I'll finish up tonight in a hot bird pie. Got it? Now repeat after me. There's sticky stick stuff all over the tree.
There's sticky stick stuff all over the tree.
If you land in the branches, you'll never get free.
If you land in the branches, you'll never get free.
So fly away, stay up high.
So fly away, stay up high.
Now let's put it all together. And to make sure we say it at the same time, I'll give a signal. How about this? Got it. Now after the whistle.
There's sticky stuff all over the tree. If you land in the branches, you'll never get free. So fly away, stay up high.
Are you finish up tonight in a hot bird pie?
Excellent. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Here we go again.
This time, by the humbug, we cannot
my bird for a great big fright.
Stand by, Twits, it's bird by night.
Anything else. Hey,
Hey, look, those cheeky little birds are still on the roof.
Let's blast them with our lovely new guns.
Hang on, why aren't they moving?
Are they dead already? You are holding on to me, aren't you? If you were to let go, who knows what might happen?
Fear not, beloved. I'll never let you go.
There's enough coal here to take me to the moon.
To the moon, my angel? What a thought.
Goodbye, old daddy. Goodbye forever.
But we can't end our story like this. No, ladies and gentlemen. Young ladies and gentlemen. That wouldn't be fair. The twins are as nasty as each other. They deserve each other. Mr. Twit cannot be allowed to win.
Remember the birds!
Thank you, Sandy.